It's Mom and Man, Crazy Devon Holiday. That look says it all. Good morning. I'm in my mum's house. It's getting a little bit bright actually now. This is the view from my mum's house. It's pretty beautiful. Mum's made us some porridge. Any banana?
Half a banana.
I'm not really feeling banana this morning.
Yeah, but there's a banana to finish up and I really don't want to take it with us.
She's gonna leave without me. Alright, is my hair looking good for the journey?
Yes, hair's looking fab.
Okay, that's important, you know. And we're off.
Hello, this is where we're staying. It's an Airbnb. Just been having a bit of brie. Went on a walk to the beach. Well, we went to the beach. There's a bit of footage of that. And then we went on a walk along some fields and we saw another beach and it was so beautiful and the sun was out and it was just like really gorgeous, really gorgeous. So tomorrow we're gonna go on some coastal walks. It's like a proper like adult mum and daughter time, I guess. Yeah, we're just chilling tonight, really. I'm really tired, but all is well. Really nice to just be away from London for a bit and see the sea.
Super duper day. Seen some beautiful sights, haven't we?
We have.
More to explore tomorrow.
Good morning. It's really drizzly. This wasn't in the plan.
It wasn't. I'm a bit miz. But we will make the most of it. We'll get all our waterproofs on. And we will enjoy the day.
Mrs. Positive right here. We're sharing a bed. And we heard a noise.
We did.
Didn't we? And then, yeah, and it was like, it was a cat that was attempting to catch a mouse or a rat or whatever. And it was really scary because it was really unexpected. It was like 3 o'clock in the morning.
Four.
I thought we were going to be murdered. I thought we might be murdered.
Rat attack. It was a mouse with boots on or a rat?
A mouse with boots on.
It sounded more like a lion than a cat on the roof.
I'm not sure I agree with that.
Oh.
I heard somebody open the door.
Oh.
Did you hear that?
I did hear something like
and
that.
And I was like, oh, they're actually going to murder us. Like, this will be the first Airbnb murder case. The headlines, mother and daughter murdered in the depths of Devon. Where are we?
Baggy Point.
We're at Baggy Point in Devon. It's quite cold, but I'm wearing this ridiculous outfit of waterproof everything. So hopefully we won't get too cold. Okay, let's go. This is a whale bone. Feels like a rock.
brilliant. It's going so well. And I'm just so enjoying all the lichen that nestles in these rocky walls. And we've seen a beautiful butterfly zigzagging up and down, following the pattern of the walls, and then flying out to sea. It's fragile. I know you're waiting for me to slip, but I'm not going to.
Mum has become Dr. Doolittle.
Morning, Mum.
Morning.
I haven't had my cup of coffee yet, so don't talk to me too much. You've got something on your lens.
It's our last day.
In Devon.
Yeah, not in life.
This is me looking fab with no makeup.
Oh, look at my hair.
It's good to be without makeup. Serving a cup of tea. Listening to Fleetwood Mac. Does life get any better? We're just having our breakfast before we go exploring some more beaches, and then we're going to go home.
God, it's a curse being this good looking. I don't trust when it's £5.
Mm. Which beach are we at, Mum?
Puttsborough.
It's just so pretty. It's just so amazing. Imagine being here in the summer. Like, it's October, so it's quite cold, but it's really still today. Oh my God, it's just amazing. Amazing. Look, I get that you're jealous that I'm here, but you don't have to be a beach about it.
Are we, Mum?
Coombe Martin. The weather is just so idyllic. Oh, I can't believe this place. You must be able to go through the hole in the cliff there.
Yet another walk, aren't we, Mum?
We are just walking around the woods, the local woods.
Yeah, I go back to London.
Yeah.
Did you enjoy our holiday?
I did, very much.
It was. Mum's got to bend down because I'm so much shorter than her. Come here.
I loved being with you, my darling. It was a pleasure.
It was a pleasure. Thank you for a lovely holiday.
Thank you for accompanying me through the mist. And sunshine and rain and waves.
Battery died, but it's okay now.
It's alive. We're going to say goodbye. It's not a holiday anymore.
Back to reality. Work we go. Back to life. Back to reality. What are you going to be doing later on, Mum?
Having a party, I think. Yay!
Looks I've left.
Yay! Yep.
Lovely to see you.
To see you, lovely.
Goodbye!
Bye!